Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah An-Nahl, ادعو إلى سبيل ربك بالحكمة. Call to your Lord, to the way of your Lord with wisdom. وجادرهم بالتي هي أحسن. والموعدة الحسنة وجادرهم بالتي هي أحسن. And give them a goodly exhortation. And speak with them, dialogue with them. Not argumentation, dialogue. جادرهم بالتي هي أحسن. In the best way. أحسن means the most beautiful way. Speak to them in the most beautiful way. ليس المؤمن الطعان ولا اللعان ولا الفاحش ولا البذي. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, a Muslim, a mu'min, never curses. He doesn't curse people. He doesn't speak ill of people, finding faults in them. He doesn't use foul language. He doesn't use harmful, noxious talk to people. قُلُوا لِلنَّاسِ حُسْنًا. Speak to people in the best way. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us in the Quran, in this verse, to talk with people in the most beautiful way. And then he says, إِنَّ رَبَّكَ أَعْلَمُ بِمَنْ ضَلَّ عَنْ سَبِيلِهِ. Allah knows who's gone astray. وَهُوَ أَعْلَمُ بِالْمُهْتَدِينَ. And he knows who is rightly guided. Allah knows who has gone astray and who is rightly guided. مَا عَلَيْكَ إِلَّا الْبَلَاغِ. Just tell people. Don't argue about what they're doing. You'll never find the Prophet ﷺ complaining to the mushrikeen about what they were doing to him. Every time he spoke with them, he used it as an opportunity to explain to them what he believed. He didn't say, you evil people, don't you see what you're doing to me? You're oppressing my people, you're killing all the... He said, listen to these words. Listen to what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says. إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَأْمُرُ بِالْعَدْلِ وَالْإِحْسَانِ. Allah joins to good, to justice. يَأْمُرُ بِالْعَدْلِ وَالْإِحْسَانِ وَإِيْتَاءِ ذِي الْقُرْبَى. And he tells you to take care of your orphans and relatives, the widows, the weak amongst you. He calls you to economic justice. He calls you to treating people in the best way. وَخَالِقَ النَّاسِ بِخُلُقٍ حَسَنٍ. Interact with people with beautiful character. The Prophet ﷺ, he مَا كَانَ صَخَابًا فِي الْأَسْوَاقِ. He never raised his voice in the marketplace. And the marketplace is the one area in traditional cultures where you could raise your voice.